Dixie D'Amelio reveals why she did not attend the YouTubers vs. TikTokers boxing match. We will update you on why Noah Beck left Dixie behind, and also how the pair caused a huge scene at a restaurant in Dixie's home state. I'm Kelsey MacDonald, and you're watching The Daily Report. So much going on for a Monday. Today, we're going to be talking about our favorite TikTok couple, Dixie D'Amelio and Noah Beck. Doa, if you will. Oh my god, who am I? I actually said their names? No, they go by their ship name, Doa. These two have been going strong and have been laying low under the radar for the past couple of months. Can you believe they have been together for almost 10 months? I just love them so much. So this weekend was the big event, YouTubers vs. TikTokers boxing match. A ton of social media stars were in attendance, including Noah, but Dixie didn't come with him. In Noah's most recent vlog titled Why I Left Dixie, he talked to Dixie about why she did not want to go to Miami for the boxing match. Okay, first off, Noah, the title is a little misleading and caused a bunch of fans in the comment section to express their worry that Noah was breaking up with Dixie. Why would you do that to me? I literally had a mini freak out. One fan commented, quote, oh boy, you should have seen how fast I clicked on this. Do not scare me like that. Agreed. In the beginning of the vlog, Dixie said, quote, my boyfriend hates me and is leaving, so I'm very sad. I guess you could say she was really, 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 really sad. Jokes. Obviously, Noah does not hate her and went on to say that he was leaving for Miami for the boxing match to support his fellow Sway House member, Bryce Hall. Dixie said, quote, I'm supporting, but I'm supporting from here. She then explained, quote, I am not going to the fight due to the fact I was scared of danger. I have a feeling that someone's gonna get arrested and I'd rather stay home. She also went on to say that the matches don't seem very well planned out. In a video posted by Celebrity Sightings and More, Dixie and her sister, Charlie D'Amelio, jokingly talk about how they were scheduled to fight at the YouTuber vs. TikTok boxing match. Dixie said, quote, we were like secret, but I can finally say it, we're fighting tomorrow. Charlie went on along with the joke and said that she had been training. What silly sisters. Even though Dixie and Noah did not spend this past weekend together, they did have some fun a couple of weekends ago when they visited a local restaurant in New Canaan, Connecticut. The couple created such a frenzy that kids were climbing over the patio fences to see them. Their visit was a complete surprise to the restaurant owner, Mogan Anthony. A woman called and made the reservation under the name Beck. But Mogan was unaware of their celebrity status. I mean, who else would know immediately? I mean, the only two things I would think of if someone made a reservation under Beck would be Noah Beck and, like, literally Beck, the singer, Beck. Both a win-win situation, if you ask me. Dixie and Noah showed up at 8 p.m. wearing hoodies and hats to avoid being seen, but unfortunately, their disguises did not work. Mogan said, quote, it was maybe 10 or 15 minutes and 250 kids were there. That's like five times our wedding. That's so many people! The small 25-seat restaurant actually had to close its doors to make sure their customers, including Noah and Dixie, could enjoy their meals. Mogan said that the couple was very apologetic about the fuss their presence created and bought the dinners of the guests next to them. Plus, when they left, they continued to pose with fans outside. Mogan also said that Noah and Dixie were very generous and that they are quote-unquote not stuck up. Well, that's good to hear. Next time I'm in Connecticut, whenever that's gonna be, you better believe I'm gonna be there sitting at Noah and Dixie's table, getting what they ordered, whatever that may be. While the two aren't on date night, Noah is putting an end to some speculation. Noah recently addressed rumors about his sexuality in a new TikTok video. In the video, Noah appears to share a typical interaction with someone who assumes he is gay. Quote, I played soccer my whole life, grew up with two sisters, love fashion, take care of my skin, and never really was afraid to embrace my feminine side, TBH. It's then followed up with, quote unquote, so you're gay? Noah then makes a confused face, seemingly saying, how does that equate to him being gay? Noah then went into the comment section and liked a comment that said, quote, he's happily in love with his girlfriend. One person thought that the TikTok was a coming out video, but Noah replied with, quote, bruh, watch it again. Noah out here is shutting down some rumors. But now we want to know what you think. Would you go all the way to Connecticut to sit at Dixie and Noah's table? I just said I would. I don't know anybody in Connecticut I'd still go. Do you, Kyle? No? Cool. Let us know your thoughts down in the comments below. And as always, don't forget to subscribe to the Awesomeness TV Daily Report channel. And make sure to follow us at Awesomeness TV on Instagram for more. And guys, make sure to follow the Daily Report podcast on Spotify. The link is right there down in the description box below. I'm Kelsey MacDonald. And what else is in Connecticut that we can go? Apparently, we're going soon to go eat at this restaurant. That sounds amazing.